cars. It appears Griffin is okay, and he just joked about it to the cameras after it happened.
Undercover brother's good at karate and all the rest of that, but brother can't drive.
Brother can't drive. Well, this charity event is tied into the movie Red Line, which centers around expensive cars, gambling, and men with big egos. So there you have it.
All right, and we have seen it. We have new details tonight about the man involved in a plot.